Why was I not able to see any difference in the graphs? Because the processing was... Instagram Reels and TikTok are ruining your audio, and I figured out what's actually going on. But first, if you're here for a solution, you're in the wrong video, because there is none. But if I were you, I would rather at least understand how my sound is being ruined than be completely clueless about it. In a previous video, I made some test clips with pink noise, white noise, and a frequency sweep. I posted them to TikTok and Reels and downloaded them again to compare the before and after, and I made some measurements, and when I looked at the graphs, I was disappointed to say the least. I could hear the difference, but on the graph, it was very negligible. Then the other day, I was watching my online class on Discord, as one does, and I was getting pretty bored, as I always, I was focusing on my class, trust me. Anyway, I opened TikTok while the class is happening. And the first thing I noticed is that the voice of my professor got instantly louder, but not just louder, also more forward, like it was in my face more. But wait, doesn't TikTok automatically stop every other sound on your phone to play the audio from the videos when you open the app? Yeah, but here's the trick. The audio from Discord is on the call channel. It's the same channel as if you're making a regular phone call. And these two are on two separate channels. TikTok is on the media channel. So it doesn't really have to stop the call to play. They can both play independently. So I figured, what if the same thing happens on Instagram? And it does. But the only difference is that if the audio on Reels is off, nothing happens.
It will always face the camera. So no matter where I move my camera, they will always face the camera, no matter what. They will always look straight. The only difference is that the light will affect it. That's it. So no matter how I rotate my camera, these planes will always face me. It's invisible. It's not invisible, sorry, but they will always face forwards, and that's how you're able to see them. So here you can just generate them to be a rotation random 3D and go crazy with them, different speeds. So just do like for an example along the icon arrow random 3D, and they will always face camera.
And that brings me back to the graphs. Why was I not able to see any difference in the graphs? Because the processing was not being applied to the video directly. It was a brick wall limiter on the audio output of your phone that is happening in real time. Otherwise, why would the call audio be also amplified and crushed, right? Now this begs the question, is there an EQ before the limiter? Probably yes. What is it doing? It's hard to measure it because everything is crushed, but from what I can hear on TikTok, it's removing some low mid frequencies. On Instagram, it's boosting some high mids because the high mids on Instagram are pretty distorted, to say the least. Not to mention the reduction in bitrate to make the file size smaller and make the whole thing play faster on the platform. But there's one more thing. If you make your music quieter, will it also be crushed? Yes. It doesn't matter. I tried posting a video with 50% volume and the same thing happened. If you're still watching till now, you obviously liked the video. You may as well hit that like button. And here's another video that YouTube thinks is best for you. Click on it and I'll see you there.